6 a.m. day after Christmas, I throw some clothes on in the dark. The smell of cold, car seat is freezing, the world is sleeping, and I am numb. She is balled up on the couch. Her mom and dad went down to Charlotte. They're not home to find us out. And we drive. Now that I have found someone, now I'm feeling more alone than I've ever felt. At 7:30, I pace around the parking lot. I walk down to buy her flowers and sell some gifts that I got. Can't you see? It's not me you're dying for. Now she's feeling more she's ever felt before. She's a brick and I'm drowning slowly off the coast and I'm headed nowhere. She's a brick and I'm drowning slowly. As weeks went by, it showed that she was not fine. They told me, son, it's time to tell the truth. And she broke down, and I broke down, 'cause I was tired of lying. Driving back to her apartment, for the moment we're alone.